Hi, I'm Max Nova.
I'm Pranav Patil. We are the PentaHex CTF team.
Our app is a website that consists of write-ups, tools, tutorials, and other resources on computer science, cybersecurity, and CTF competition.
A CTF, or Capture the Flag, is a competition where you're given challenges based on a variety of categories such as reverse engineering, web, cryptography, and programming.
Our purpose is to teach others about cybersecurity through CTF competitions.
By doing these CTF competitions, we've learned many cybersecurity topics.
Cybersecurity is a growing problem, and it's not going away. Over 150 million users were affected by the Equifax hack. Companies are playing whack-a-mole with these attacks and need people to fight back.
We've created a site to provide high school and college students the support they need to learn cybersecurity.
We utilize JavaScript, HTML, CSS, and jQuery for various parts of our site.
We use brackets as our HTML editor and GitHub pages to host our open source site.
Welcome to PentaHex!
We make write-ups to provide solutions to previous challenges and explain the ideas on how to approach them and which skills they possess. For example, in this write-up, we describe a problem where we had to decode a visual cipher by finding the key through a reverse image search with Google.
Many aspects of cybersecurity can be scripted, so we created online tools for us and others to use to accomplish these tedious tasks. For example, the CSR cipher decoder brute forces all 26 possibilities. We also have a tool to do the XOR operator on numbers and strings, which is not fun to do by hand.
Our resources page is a large collection of sites that provide practice for additional teaching for a variety of cyber topics. We also incorporated a jQuery filter, so you can search through these, for example, for just YouTube channels. We also have tutorials on a few interesting topics. This one, on the Diffie-Hellman key exchange, describes a method of exchanging keys with an intriguing algorithm.
The About page briefly goes into our mission as a team. It also includes our CTF Time page, email, and our GitHub page, where the site is hosted. So if you go to the tools and then to the XOR, you'll be able to see the code for the XOR tool that we just demoed.
Our website will keep growing. We will continue adding write-ups, tools, resources, and tutorials. Through PentaHex, we hope others will join us in the world of cybersecurity.